Did you know there were vending machines in ancient Greece that would dispense holy water? You would simply insert a coin and through a system of weights and pulleys a specific amount of holy water would be dispensed.